Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night. Though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hear the page and stand by me, if thou knowest telling, yonder peasant, who is he, where and what his dwelling? Sire, he lives a goodly hence, underneath the mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes found. Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither, thou and I shall see him dine when we bear them thither. Page and monarch, forth they went together, through the rude wind's wild lament, and the bitter way. Silent night is darker now, and the wind blows stronger. Fails my heart, I know not how, I can go no longer. Mark my footsteps, my good page, and tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage will freeze thy blood less cold. Master's steps he trod, where the snow lay dinted. He was in the very sod which the saint had printed. Therefore, Christian men, be sure, wealth or rank possessing, ye who now will bless the poor, share yourselves, fine blade.